boy Tank, man. Speaking on this go-go, man, I moved here in sixth grade and everybody was like, man, you gotta check out the go-go, check out the go-go. I'm like, what are y'all talking about? So, you know, my guys, I was living in Forestville at the time, introduced me to the go-go and had me going up to the little go-go's. I'm sneaking in and looking and seeing the movement, man. It was like one of the craziest, I mean, I just gotta call it craziest black movements I've ever seen, where everybody was spouting, all on one accord, just bouncing, bowing, and doing, you know what I'm saying? And it was amazing to see that, you know what I'm saying? It just took me back to old days, like even back to when reggae started and how that movement was, you know what I'm saying? So we're just waiting for go-go to break out and just take over the world. It's gonna happen.